Sawadee krap. It's Tuesday, March 17th. I'm JP Mestanza, and this is Phuket Extra, brought to you by PSD Windows and Doors. Let's start with our top story. 30 new coronavirus cases has been reported by Thailand's public health ministry earlier today, including three foreigners, and with yesterday's 33 new cases and Sunday's 32, the total number of COVID-19 cases in Thailand is now 177. The 30 new coronavirus cases include several officials, including the chief of the Chechoeng Sao Provincial Administration Organization and the chief of the Army Welfare Department, both of whom were recently at Lumpini Boxing Stadium, which saw 11 cases alone. Officials also did not reveal the nationalities of the infected foreigners. Meanwhile, schools across Thailand are being forced to close to help limit the spread of the coronavirus, while the cabinet approved plans to postpone next month's Songkran New Year holiday, which would have taken place between April 13th to the 15th. Neighboring Myanmar is also asking all Burmese migrant workers in Thailand to not return home for the now suspended Songkran celebrations. In addition, Buriram province has become the first in Thailand to issue its own self-quarantine by order of the governor of Buriram, despite no virus infections announced in the province, with screenings to take place along the border of the province, with everyone told to self-isolate and all gatherings of more than 50 people banned there. The border with Laos and Paiyao has also been closed from both sides in Thailand and Laos. Globally, there have been over 183,000 coronavirus cases, with nearly 80,000 recovered and just over 7,100 deaths worldwide. Here in Phuket, screening points have been set up at the Phuket International Airport to check people entering the facility for possible infection of the COVID-19 coronavirus. The new screening measure came into effect yesterday, and everyone with body temperature higher than 37.5 degrees Celsius will not be allowed to enter either the international or domestic terminals. People found with elevated body temperature will be taken to the hospital, and airport management is urging travelers to arrive at the airport 1 or 2 hours in advance. Meanwhile, the same measures for travelers entering Thailand still applies. Anyone coming from one of the 6 risk areas of Iran, Italy, China, Macau, Hong Kong, and South Korea must show a medical certificate saying they are virus-free prior to boarding their flight to Thailand and then once again upon landing. All arrivals from Germany, Spain, France, Japan, Singapore, and Taiwan are being asked where they will stay so that Phuket officers can check up on them daily in order to contain the spread of the virus. Meanwhile, a coronavirus outbreak has greatly affected a slew of events here on the island. The Muay Thai Under the Sky 4 event scheduled for this Saturday, March 21st, has been postponed. So has the Phuket's Best Burger event, which was slated for March 28th. It's been postponed until September. The multi-chamber Phuket briefing and networking event slated for March 27th has also been postponed. The Asian Cricket Sixes Tour Phuket Cricket Week was canceled. 9 major Phuket tourism business associations are slamming the government's handling of the COVID-19 outbreak and have posted a list of suggestions for the Phuket government to follow in its response to contain the spread of the virus on the island, including establishing a non-government command center. The post became public last Friday and came out of a meeting between the Big 9 with representatives from the Phuket Chamber of Commerce, Phuket Industry Council, Phuket Tourist Association, and several other tourist business associations from around the island. The statement praised the intent and some of the efforts by the national government, but they highlighted some dire deficiencies in the government handling of this situation, especially here in Phuket. Namely, stating, quote, "The current government administration system is fragile and without effective management mechanisms, especially when it comes to budgeting for an event such as this." In addition, they're also slamming the confusing statements and unclear announcements from the public health ministry, the management at the Phuket International Airport, and other state entities in regards to international arrivals. The statement urged the government to allocate at least 100 million baht to establish a Phuket COVID-19 Crisis Management Command Center to handle the outbreak in the third phase, run and staffed by experts and others with crisis management experience outside of the Thai government. Still, the president of Phuket Tourism Industry Council stressed it was not a formal request to the government. They're also calling on all flights from the 6 risk areas of Italy, Iran, China, Macau, Hong Kong, and South Korea to be banned for at least 30 days. Phuket Extra will be right back after this. Welcome back to Phuket Extra. Justice Minister Somsak says that solar panels will be installed at all 143 prisons throughout Thailand in a bid to reduce their electricity costs after the Corrections Department was found to have not paid the power bills in full in 2019. Last year's overdue electricity and water bills combined reached 342 million baht. And to reduce costs, the Justice Ministry has asked the Department of Alternative Energy Development for a budget to help install solar cells at 143 prisons nationwide, which they say will help reduce costs by 45 million baht a year. And finally, police arrested two men and a woman at a Phuket town condo car park after officers found more than 2,600 pills of methamphetamine yaba, more than 12 grams of crystal meth, 5 pills of ecstasy, and a 9mm handgun in the pickup that they were traveling in. And that's it for Phuket Extra, brought to you by PSD Windows and Doors. For safe, secure, and soundproof windows, visit pvcphuket.com. If you're watching us on YouTube, click that subscribe button to check out all of our future videos. If you're watching us on Facebook, give us a like on the Phuket News page. From all of us here at the Phuket News Center, thank you for watching. Until tomorrow, stay classy, Phuket.